Hi, my name is Anna Santos, and I present my our research in our study in websites popular and supported in primary and high school in Portugal, a performance and usability study. This is Esther, and our object or goals are survey all educational sites in Portugal that support the two levels of free education, the primary school and high school. To know the type of educational websites, define the requirements for selecting educational sites in Portugal, and create an evaluation theoretical and methodology to post quality educational sites. Using an assessment tool in quantitative and qualitative measure, study to define evaluation criteria to measure educational websites. So, we construct online resource quality assessment tools according to an objective viewpoint. Construction of assessment of quality of teaching resource online tools according to subject viewpoint. To check that the educational website is easy to learn, check that the educational website is easy to use, and make sure that the site provides a satisfaction to user. And finish, we establish a good practice that helps teachers and who knows want to create this type of resource in the internet, what requirements and must have an educational website. So, our sample and methodology are, we study 57 websites. We found a lot of websites, but our sample was studied in the 57 websites to evaluate in the model of education evaluation of quality of education websites. This model was based in our authors, and we constructed this model. To evaluation and educational websites in Portugal, we rolled into trios. Objective evaluation of these websites and subjective questionnaires to the authors and creators of web and students, users of online resources. Our research approach and method only, these instruments we construct that description sheet where we analyze and observe the educational websites, and computer applications, some application free applications. That's a limitation for this study because we only use free application to evaluate these websites. There was a validator, examinator, director, and webmin validator. To construction a model of evaluation of quality educational websites, we adapted a few authors to construct our model based in Marques, Drells, Carvalho, Pinto, Molina, Olcina, Condina. These authors are specialized in the usability and the evaluation, the websites, educational websites. And this approach gave rise to the model used in this work, support by 10 criteria. For assessing the quality of any online resource. Authority, update, usability, accessibility, communication, graphic design and multimedia quality, content, navigation speed of access and the interaction with a lot of indicators in different areas. Quality access too, as a subject viewpoint, we pass care questionnaires, targets users to evaluate the usability and the performance of online research to demonstrate what are the satisfaction of these users. And questionnaires directed to the creators and authors of online resources. And we cruise these data and compare it with our model to the users and the authors that have this questionnaire. And these data are analyzing the quality evaluation according to an objective perspective and will be through the SPSS, the software of SPSS. The results to data and their validity through this Explorer study conclude that educational websites that have better ranking with higher average values were affected by high school sites. There are most constructed with our requirements of criteria are very good. This result may arise due to the intent of the audience be more demanding than the resource direct to the primary school. The primary school are very, very low quality for the students. We note that the criteria evaluated within the two aspects. Functional and the technical aspect. The high school websites are the most demanding that stand out. We are in the analysis phase of the questionnaires to user. We analyze the model where put the observe and if they are into the criteria, and we put in the SPSS statistics program and graphs to develop graphs and tables to analyze the results of the questionnaires to users. Later, we conduct an analysis of the results that they are comparative studies. We are in this position, comparative studies of all data obtained through the observation and research in the model of evaluation quality websites, educational websites, and through the results of questionnaires to the authors of sites and users. And thanks. We hope that finish next year.
Thank you.